And imagine this if you dare. Shoppers at UK's newest IKEA store were trapped for up to 4 hours on Sunday. IKEA said it temporarily shut the car park to allow customers to exit the store. You can hear how that went down.